String testimonials from credible sources is one of the best ways of increasing your brand's credibility. Now, before you start wondering whether your go-to plugin for social needs, WP Social Ninja, can do that, yes, sure it can, but you'll need to get the pro version. But for now, let's start with adding testimonials. Go to the WP Social Ninja dashboard and select Testimonials. Next, click on Add Testimonials and fill the pop-up with the necessary information. Author name, we'll hope you know what to put inside this box. Author URL, put the link to where the testimonial is from. Author image, upload an image of the person who gave the testimonial. Author position, what should you put here? The position of the testimonial giver as well as the name of the author company. Author website logo. So, why is the logo important? Because it grabs the attention. Insert your website logo and the website URL. Next, that one final push. Give the testimonial title, text, and rating. You can even add the date and testimonial category. And click on the Save Testimonial button. All of your testimonials will appear on the page right after you click the Save button. To add more testimonials, click on the Add Testimonial button. Now that you have saved your testimonials, it's time to show them off. To do that, let's add new template. And from there, select Add Testimonials. Once done, it'll take you to the template options. Change the layout type and select the number of columns. Slider will give you an additional option named after it. And grid and masonry has a pagination option. In settings, you can toggle each and every option to enable or disable them. Change the rating style or excerpt words right here in the settings. Our template is done, but it can look a lot better. Let's style it from the style section. First, enable it. Here, you can change the text color, typography, and spacing top of reviewer name, author position, review date, title, and content. Change the background color and border type of review box from here. You can even change the padding. Wondering what this icon does? You can check how your template will look on different devices. Fix them if you find any problem while wandering around. Let's see how these testimonials will show on the website. There they are. Everything's looking great. Keep gathering more testimonials from your valuable clients and we'll take care of displaying them for you. Don't forget to subscribe to WP Manage Ninja for a regular WordPress tutorial.